All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Rumbleverse. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this.
This is how it all gets started. The competitors have touched down in Grapital City. Rings moving in.
Dude went right through my...
Watch out now! The ring is on the move! I never get sick of the sight of those crates falling. Thanks, rats.
That's BS. Chicken, 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 chicken.
They get to spend time in a spacious new locker room.
That is true. When you do it at the same time, you clash. What the heck? Yep. Could have sworn you clash when you. But oh well. Like Bane.
Shoot you back. Joining us, contestants are still arriving at the bar, but they should be launching into Grapital City. Nachos.
Let's try this again. Dun, 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 dun.
Pro tip for me. Wait until after you win to grab those selfies.
I'm missing by like an inch. Oh, I should have.
So the contestants have to react fast if they want to stay in the competition.
Oh my God. Darn it. Timed it wrong. Whatever, man.
Lady, move there! Let's see if they can capitalize on it. Get any smaller. No way to care. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. I never get sick of the sight of those crates falling. Thanks, refs.
Oh, I stopped just short of him too.
When you have a competitor like this, nothing can keep them down. They're back in it. Playmaking.
Come on now.
Ah, new crates! Each one is like a little gift, and they're so much fun to break open! Shake hands and be friends again after this match. I'd hate for that hit to cause a lasting resentment. Holy mackerel, they've been downed!
Go! Darn it, mind your own. Where'd he go? Rotisserie ring out.
If any of our competitors are low on goodies, they'd better head for a drop site.
Oh, I hit. That was confusing.
There we go. That's the action we're here for.
Ah, man.
And they're back up. This is what makes the rumble so thrilling, folks! No.
no. Oh man, alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and see if you grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.